Platinum Stars goalkeeper Mbongeni Mzimela believes they can survive relegation if they win at least 5 matches before the end of the season. Bottom of the table Dikwena have 7 more games to get themselves out of trouble and it won't be easy at all. Stars still have to play Bloemfontein Celtic, away, Baroka FC, home, Polokwane City, home, Kaizer Chiefs, away, AmaZulu, home, Golden Arrows, away, and Bidvest Wits, home, before the season closes. They have more home matches, so they have to ensure that they capitalize on those. There's 12 points to play for, from 7 games, so I think if we can win at least 5 we can survive. The only thing missing in our team is goals. This season our strikers were not on form. It's not that they're bad. It's just form. They didn't get the goals. If our strikers score we will get a lot of goals because we also have midfielders that can score. We have to fight. We have to start from here at training, said Mzimela. This weekend they are away to Funyesl and win would certainly give them the boost they need to keep fighting. We need our first win this weekend and if we get a win a lot is going to change. It's been a while since we won. We need to win to lift our spirits. We have to get our goals in the first half. A 1-0 lead is not enough. Puts us under pressure. We have to add more goals. We have to wrap it early with goals. In a situation that we are in, there's no team that will give up when we lead them by 1-0. We have to score more. We have quality here. Our quality doesn't deserve relegation. In an ideal world, we should be in the top 8. I am very confident that when we survive, this team is going to be strong. Article by Stat Reporter. The comments posted do not reflect the views of kickoff.com. Users are reminded that no misuse of this comment facility will be tolerated. Any abusive, racist, inflammatory, defamatory, discriminatory comments or hate speech will be deleted in the user banned. If legally obliged, we will hand over your information under the Protection of Information Act. Please report abusive posts to editor@kickoff.com.